Hey guys, Telebuzz is back with more gossip on Colors TV popular serial Silsila Badalte Rishton Ka. The serial plot is currently revolving around Nandini and Molly's reunion. In the last episode, Molly and Nandini finally meet. But before their dramatic reunion, Nandini once again gets into trouble. Trying to save a child from falling into the pool, she herself falls down, almost drowning. But Kunal saves her. Kunal and Nandini thus share some romantic close moments underwater. The makers have planned some exciting twists and turns in the lives of Kunal, Nandini and Molly. The upcoming episodes will see the miscarriage of Nandini. While Rajdeep blames her, Kunal and Molly support her. Rajdeep will then accuse Kunal for trying to lure his wife by saving her every time and getting close to her. But Nandini finally breaks the silence and takes up for Kunal. Does this bold move of Nandini indicate her feelings for Kunal? Tell us what you think by writing in your comments, like and share this video, and don't forget to subscribe to Telebuzz for more hot gossips and updates on Silsila Badalte Rishton Ka and other popular serials.